Dear children, today I will discuss about the new bit of the chapter is multiplying a polynomial by polynomial. Yes, here multiplying a polynomial by polynomial. Yes, polynomial in the sense, if an algebraic expression it has two or more than two terms, that is called as polynomial. So I will take one polynomial here, multiply one binomial by another binomial. One binomial by another binomial. One binomial is 2a plus 3b. 2a plus 3b. And another 3a plus 4b. Okay, yes. Here, these are the two expressions. You consider these two are the what polynomials. Okay. 2a plus 3b into 3a plus 4b. Okay. Yes. This is one group, this is second group, or this is one factor, this is another factor, or it is one polynomial, it is another polynomial. Okay, yes, from this bracket you take 2a outside, 2a outside, and second bracket keep it as it is, 3a plus 4b. And next, from first bracket you take plus 3b outside. Already you have taken 2a outside, plus 3b it is remaining. That plus 3b you take outside second time. 3b I have taken outside from this bracket, and once again I will keep this second bracket as it is, 3a plus 4b. Okay, yes. Now you have to multiply. 2, 3 is a 6. A into a square. Plus into plus, plus. 2, 4 is a 8. A into b, ab. Okay. It completes. And next, here it will come. 3, 3 is a 9. A into b, ab. Plus into plus, plus. 3, 4 is a 12. B into b, b square. Okay. Yes. You make a group. 6a square. You take this one plus 12b square, and then you have to add these two terms because these two are the like terms. 8ab plus 9ab, 17ab. This is your required last answer. Okay. Yes, I will go to the what example number 8. Example number 8. It is in your textbook. Multiply x minus 4 and 2x plus 3. X minus 4 and 2x plus 3. Okay, it is also very easy. Yes, you write like this, x minus 4 and 2x plus 3. This is first bracket, this is second bracket. Yes, what we are going to do, x you take it outside from this first bracket, x, and second bracket keep it as it is, 2x plus 3, and minus 4 take it outside from the first bracket, then second bracket keep it as it is, 2x plus 3. Okay. Same procedure you have to apply. 2 into 1, 2, x into x, x square, plus into plus, plus, 3 into x, 3x, minus into plus, minus, 4 divided by 8, this is x, and then minus into plus, minus, 4, 3 is a 12. Okay. Here, 2x square keep it as it is, plus 3x minus 8x, in the sense minus 5x, minus 12. Right. This is the what your required last answer. And next bit of the chapter is multiplying a binomial by trinomial. Multiplying a binomial by trinomial. Yes, I will take this side. Multiplying a binomial by trinomial. Okay, you take this one example. Binomial is a plus 7 and trinomial is a square plus 3a plus 5. A square plus 3a plus 5. Yes, it is having two terms, therefore this is called as binomial, and it is having three terms, this is called as what? A trinomial. Yes, multiply, find the product, find the product. Yes, this is our question. Okay, solution. Yes, you take a plus 7, this is first bracket, this is a square plus 3a plus 5, this is second bracket. From the first bracket a take it outside, second bracket keep it as it is, a square plus 3a plus 5, and from the first bracket you take plus 7 outside, and second bracket keep it as it is once again, a square plus 3a plus 5. Okay, yes, a square into a cube plus into plus plus 3a into a, 3a square plus into plus plus 5 into a, 5a. Yes, plus into plus plus 7 into a square, 7a square plus into plus plus 7 threes are 21a plus into plus plus 7 fives are 35. Okay, this is a cube. Yes, a square terms 2 are there, you have to add them because these two are the what like terms. 3a square plus 7a square is 10a square, then 5a and 21a, 21 plus 5 26a, and plus 35, keep it as it is. This is your required last answer. Okay, yes, in your textbook example number 10 it is given. That example number 10 you take homework. Okay, and then in the tomorrow class I will go for exercise 9.4. okay, yes.